So this piece is called Libation to Dionysus, and it consists of a libation bowl, which is 1 meter in diameter. It's porcelain that's been glazed in 24 karat gold. For the Greeks, they would always offer the gods something very precious. So it was wine, olive oil, perfume. And so for Dionysus, the god of wine, we're offering him red wine. And the Greeks always mixed red wine with water. So the bowl is actually filled half with wine and then half with water. And what this does is it enables the bowl to act like a mirror. And in the direct sunlight, it comes down and it illuminates the wine and it glows a bright red. It's really fantastic. And then if you're in the shade where you don't have sun, it acts like a mirror, but it also looks like blood. It looks like a blood mirror. So it really functions in two ways when you look at it. And when you come up to it and you look in, you actually see your own reflection. And it was important to me that we had this piece along with the others because some of the new pieces that I've done, which are here on the wall, are also mirror pieces. And we'll talk about those in a second.